peel into the trash bin. Let us know what it does to your skin. Remove the peel of the banana. Pull one strip of the banana peel. Cut it into 2 to 3 pieces. Rub the soft inside layer of the banana peel back and forth on your face. Apply the banana peel on your skin on a daily basis to reduce the appearance of your scar. You can also make a face mask using the banana peels. To prepare the mask, cut each strip of the peel in 2 to 3 pieces. Put them in a blender jar. Then add 1 or 2 banana pieces, 1 teaspoon of rice flour, and 1 teaspoon of curd. Blend all these ingredients into fine smooth paste. Use a fresh banana peel for best results. The peel should be used immediately and never store it in a refrigerator. Now, gently apply this mask on your face using a brush, and leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. After that, wash off with cool water. You will be left with an amazing soft skin. Banana peels are full of antioxidants, which may help protect the skin against sun damage. They also contain fatty acids, which can be used to treat eczema and psoriasis. Reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles by rubbing banana peels on your skin, which helps to tighten and tone the skin. Just rub banana peels on your face and body for 5 to 10 minutes every day to cure pimples. The results should be visible within a week. Keep applying the peels till the acne disappears. The banana peel helps to keep your skin hydrated. They can be used as a teeth whitener. Cut off a piece of the peel and rub the inner part gently over your teeth for a few minutes, then rinse off. Repeat this daily. So this were some amazing benefits of this wonderful gift of nature. I hope you like this video. Subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon for daily updates.